See, we live in a world where everything is in reverse. I mean, to y'all, we look bad, right? But you don't see it how we see it. Listen.
Now, how you worried about the drug dealers? Y'all the real drug dealers. Label us the savages, calling us the thug niggas. Shipping in the dope, dropping in the hood. How the hell can we stop the shit for good? How you worried about the drug dealers? Y'all the real drug dealers. Label us the savages, calling us the thug niggas. Shipping in the dope, drop it in the hood. How the hell can we stop the shit for good? They be posted on the corner on a motherfucking mission. Hustling, nothing but prescriptions. Talking CVS, I'm talking Walgreens. They focused on the bricks, but ignore the small things. The pharmacy be dealing drugs each and every summer. Give it to your father, give it to your mama. Giving shots to kids, this is what they do. Convince the whole city that they gonna get the flu. Now you at the pharmacy, picking up a bag for the number meds. You must really got it bad. Say it's gonna help ya, but it's all fiction. 5 years later, now you battling addiction. Damn, how you worried about the drug dealers? Y'all the real drug dealers. Label us the savages, calling us the thug niggas. Shipping in the dope, dropping in the hood. How the hell can we stop the shit for good? How you worried about the drug dealers? Y'all the real drug dealers. Label us the savages, calling us the thug niggas. Shipping in the dope, drop it in the hood. How the hell can we stop the shit for good?
Whether you are a dealer or doctor or trafficker or a manufacturer, if you break the law and illegally peddle these deadly poisons, we will find you, we will arrest you, and we will hold you accountable.
Now ain't it crazy how they fucking with us daily? Introduced us all to that raw in the 80s. They called us crack babies, saying we were evil. People in the projects shooting up with needles, trying to get a fix. They wanna feel that blaze. Had my uncle taking 25 pills a day. He still fucking died. The meds had him strung out. Found him in the bathroom dead with his tongue out. It's the end of days. Asking where the storm in. Take two of these and call me in the morning. Looking at the world, a position we were born in. Dr. Z and on it, the alliance they be forming. Traded all the farms in for the pharmacy. Nobody said a word, but now they wanna come for me. It's flowing through your veins, and you should be ashamed. Fuck around and overdose, trying to cope with the pain. It's insane.
People, these are terrible people, and we have to get tough on those people. But if we don't get tough on the drug dealers, we're wasting our time. And that toughness includes the death penalty.
Now how you worried about the drug dealers? Y'all the real drug dealers. Label us the savages, calling us the thug niggas. Shipping in the dope, dropping in the hood. How the hell can we stop the shit for good? How you worried about the drug dealers? Y'all the real drug dealers. Label us the savages, calling us the thug niggas. Shipping in the dope, drop it in the hood. How the hell can we stop the shit for good?
Some of these drug dealers will kill thousands of people during their lifetime. Thousands of people. And destroy many more lives than that. But they will kill thousands of people during their lifetime. And they'll get caught and they'll get 30 days in jail. Or they'll go away for a year. Or they'll be fined. And yet if you kill one person, you get the death penalty or you go to jail for life.